I know this life won't always be easy. It will go the way we planned. But I promise to celebrate every high and have faith through every low. I promise to pray with you and for you every day as you lead our family, and to encourage you when times are hard or unsure. I promise to never stop being silly with you and to never take life for granted. I promise my whole life to you, Jordan. My heart is forever yours.
Many pleasures I get to not only be a pastor, but to be able to stand in days like this, is I get to say things like I'm about to. And by the power that's been vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.